Thank you for calling the Kingdom Church. How can I help you today?
Yes, can I please speak to Bishop Clement? I just had a terrible dream. I think I'm being attacked by witchcraft. My body is paining. After having that dream, I'm just facing pain everywhere. I can hardly move in my body. Everywhere my body is aching. I need to speak to Bishop Clement now.
Well, you can book your appointment today, but I just need to introduce to you to the miracle bag that our bishop has laid hands on. And I promise you that this miracle bag will do anything that you believe in God for. You might be facing witchcraft, spiritual attacks, bad dreams, spiritual husband, spiritual wife, poverty, lack, sickness, whatever situation you are believing, the miracle peg will guarantee 100% results. Through this, God will deliver you from every attack that Satan is throwing at you. So just come and get yours today, and I guarantee you will have favor and victory in every area of your life. And thank you for calling Bishop Clement Ministries.
Okay, I'm coming. Thank you so much for your help today. I'll come definitely straight away. Thank you. So much to Bishop Clement Ministries. I just want to thank God for the anointing that has put upon his life. After using miracle pack, I haven't suffered from any demonic attacks. I haven't had any dreams. The headache that I was having is gone, and I'm having a peaceful night. I'm having peace in my house. I enjoy going to bed. I go to bed whenever I want to now. I just want to thank God for Bishop Clement, the anointing that is put upon his life. Thank you so much.
The Kingdom Church presents the anointing of the feet. No more feeling like a captive. No more feeling helpless or hopeless. Your spiritual boost awaits you, for God has given the anointed prophet, Bishop Clement Arugu, who will not stop until he delivers the desires of your heart and God's will for your life.
Hello, the Lord bless you. Isn't it amazing to be able to see what God is capable of doing? How many of you know that all things are possible to whom that believe it? I know you have been blessed. My name is Bishop Clement, your favorite TV preacher, and I'm here today, especially because of only one thing, because of you. You know one thing, child of God, I believe in miracles. I believe that we serve a mighty God. It is the same God that spoke to Moses and said, watch that I'll put my distinction between my people and the people of Egyptians. You ask me, man of God, what do you mean? This is to let you know that God wants to put a mark in your life that can never be erased. There is a gentleman that you're watching this program, your name starts with M. And I see there is a favor of God that is about to come into your life. I believe that favor is going to be so big that there are people who are gloating over you and laughing at you, but the Lord is about to lift you up in Jesus' name. If that is you right now, I want you to go to the phone, call that number right now for confirmation. Remember, child of God, that faith without action is dead. That is the reason why it's so important for you to get in contact with me, because as you do that, you are exercising your faith. You see, faith without action is dead. You need to be able to reach for, do something that which you've never done before. There is a woman that you're watching this program, and actually your name is Sylvia. I hear the word Sylvia. And as the Spirit of God revealed to me, sometimes you hear some voices and someone that comes like thoughts behind you. And sometimes, you know, you get a little bit depressed and get a bit agitated. I rebuke every powers of darkness, every spirit of confusion over your life. I break his powers now in Jesus' name. There is somebody that you're watching this program, and I see that you have some bone problem. God is healing you. you. I feel the power of God going through your body right now. I feel the power of God is like fire right now going through your bones. Jesus, it's so much wherever you are. Somebody around, begin to receive. Stretch up your hands on the television. Put your hands where my hands are concerned. I rebuke that bone problem in Jesus' name. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Somebody there right now. I see that you have allergy to fish. God is healing you right now. I repeat that there's such an anointing here. There's such an anointing, the power of God. Somebody around now, you're watching this program, I hear the Spirit of God says that within the next 7 days, you're about to sign a big contract. If that is you, be the first one. Go to the phone, call that number right now, and let us come in agreement. Remember Matthew 18:19. The word of two or three shall come in agreement, is touching and asking, entry in the name of the Lord, it shall be done for them. That is that somebody that you're watching this program, I see sometimes you feel as if they are, you know, you wake up in the middle of the night and you feel as if things that are like shackles, chains on your hands and your feet. I see there is a cursed spirit of witchcraft over your life that which is hindering you from making progress. If that is you right now, I hear the Holy Ghost says that you need to get in contact with this ministry. There is a divine instruction that I need to give to you, and I hear 21 days of deliverance. If that is you, go to the phone, call that number right now in Jesus' name. You know what, I feel the power of God. Somebody right now, you've been having an eye problem. Your eye, yes, two people, one of you right now, sometimes your eye becomes so dry that even you have to use some special medication. But there is somebody here, your eye is always watering with a lot of stuff. God is healing you. If that is you, want to put your hand on your eye. Lord, I rebuke every spirit of infirmity. Go in Jesus' name. Somebody that you have, I hear hemorrhoids. You have hemorrhoids and boils, you've been experiencing some boils in a private part. God is healing you. I repeat that somebody right now is being healed of a respiratory problem. I feel there's such an anointing going through your body. Receive now, and she's such a power of God. There's such an anointing that is flowing. That is a lady that you just gave birth, and God is just healing you right now. There's such an anointing. God is even filling you with joy. Receive in Jesus' name. Somebody right now, you've been delivered from the spirit of fear. You've been tormented many times. I'm here to let you know that your enemies will not succeed. So when I rebuke that spirit of fear, I drive that out. Go in Jesus' name. That is the power of the Holy Ghost. You know one thing, child of God, you know, it is now almost, it's about 5 years since when the Lord commanded me to move from Edinburgh to come here to London. And for those 5 years, God has been faithfully to bless us with sanctuaries where it has been open. God gave me a command to open his house 24 hours, 7 days in a week. Many of you that you're watching this program, you may have attended, or you may be, you're attending some of our programs anytime, any hour. You know, I have seen wonderful things happen. I've seen people before they go for court cases, they pass through the sanctuaries open 24 hours, 7 days a week. They will come and say a prayer. When they go to court cases, they get victory. I have seen people before they go for that interview at work, they'll pass through the church and they'll be able to pray and anoint themselves with oil. And when they go, they get victory. I have seen people before they go for that hospital appointment, when they come into the sanctuary, they come and pray and sow a seed. And you know one thing, child of God, as they go, many of them have been healed from cancer. They've been healed from all type of sickness and diseases. And you know one thing, child of God, it reminds me the story about King Hezekiah. The Bible says King Hezekiah was sick unto death, and the Bible says he went to the temple and he cried bitterly to God. And God sent his prophet Isaiah, and he said, go and tell King Hezekiah, I have remembered all the good things he has done concerning my house, and I'm telling him that I'm going to give him 15 years. And you know what, teacher, that King Hezekiah didn't even have a child, but within those 15 years that God gave him an extension, he gave birth to a son who became an heir to the throne. And you know what, child of God, I want you to tap into this anointing that God has given me. God spoke to me very clearly that to building a house here in London where it's open 24 hours, 7 days in a week. Not a house that which we are renting, but a house that belongs to him, total debt free. And the Lord says that as you, that nations will come to the house, millions of people will come, and everyone that will come, when they pray, God will hear their prayer. But the Lord told me that there are 7,000 people that he has anointed and he has called them. And God spoke to me that he's going to bless them with four type of anointing. And the Lord spoke to me, there are 7,000 people that are going to sow a seed, a one-time seed of £1,000. And I believe with all my heart, child of God, that is you. God began to speak to me just like King Hezekiah, that he's going to give them an extension of favor. God's going to give them an extension of breakthrough. God's going to give them an extension of healing. God told me he's going to give them an extension where their status is concerned. You know one thing, child of God, I believe that is you. And if you're there right now, you want to say, you know what, man of God, I want to be one of the first people to build God a debt-free house here in London, a debt-free prayer center here in London. I want to be one of the people. I want to be like King David. I want to lay my foundation. I want to be the first one to lay a foundation. I want to be the first one to sow £1,000. If that is you, and I want you, go to the phone. You know one thing, child of God, even if you don't have that £1,000 right now, you know one thing, child of God, every month you can faithfully contribute towards this. All what you have to do, child of God, is to put your name down, and God is going to bless you. You ask me, man of God, but I have no seed right now. You can take that vow. You can make that vow. Remember, in the book of Corinthians, the Bible said that God supplies a seed to the sower. You know one thing, child of God, I'm believing God. There are 7,000 people. Number 7,000 is not a big number, but it's a number of breakthrough. And I believe, child of God, right now, there is somebody right now, you're believing for an extension of life. You're believing God right now for an extension where your marriage is concerned. You are believing God for an extension of favor where your career is concerned. I want you to go to the phone. I want you to go to them. The Lord spoke to me, the first 7,000 people that are going to sow that seed of £1,000 or €1,000 or $1,000. The Lord spoke to me that he's going to give them an extension, because there are some of you that you're watching this program, and I see that your enemy has been trying to cut off your blessing. Your enemies have been trying to cut off your favor. Your enemies have been trying to cut off your healing. I want you to go to the phone right now. I want to be able to come in agreement with you and say, you know one thing, man of God, I want to build the kingdom house. I'm a kingdom promoter. I want to be one of the first to sow a seed of £1,000. Some of you right now, you can be able to send your check. You can be able to set a direct debit where every month you can be able to contribute to a special account to be able to enable us to be able to build this house total debt free. The Lord spoke to me very clear not to go and get a mortgage on it. God spoke to me very clear not to go and get a loan on it, though I had that facility available. But the Lord spoke to me. He says there are 7,000 people that God is going to remember them. And listen to me, child of God, as you build God's house, God is going to build your home. As you build God's house, God is going to build your business in the name of Jesus. You know one thing, child of God, I want you to go to the phone, call that number. And you know one thing, child of God, as a token of you making that phone call today, I am going to send you a special pen. It's called my 2011 miracle pen. Why is this pen so important? Many people, they have received incredible testimony. I've prayed over this pen. God told me to release this pen to you. This pen, child of God, is my miracle pen 2011. Child of God, whatever you sign with this pen, it will always be accepted. Whatever you cancel will be cancelled. Wherever you mark will be marked. Whatever you write down is going to be accepted in the name of Jesus. You know one thing? Go to the phone right now and say, you know one thing? I want to be like Solomon. I want to be the first one to build a total debt free for the house of God here in London. You know one thing, child of God, God loves United Kingdom. It is time for UK. And you know, child of God, even as you sow this seed, God is going to bless you. God is going to bless your life. God is going to bless your business. God is going to bless your ministry. You will never be the same again. Go to the phone and be the part of the 7,000 people that God has prepared to usher a mighty revival in Europe. Father, I just want to thank you for all our viewers. I cover each every one of them with the precious blood of Jesus. Lord, I thank you for these 7,000 people. Lord, you showed me very well that you have plans for their lives. I thank you, Father Rwanda, for giving them extension in everything that they do. Yes, somebody's watching this program. You're going to sow that seed today. And the Spirit of God says, as you begin to take that step to pick up that phone, get yourself ready. Whatsoever has been hindering you is going to be removed out of your life. Lord, we give all the honor, all the praise, and all the glory in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. And you know one thing, children of God, I want to be able to invite you to our London Prayer Center this weekend. Actually, this one, child of God, we are dealing with uprooting and destroying every demonic assignment. If you are there right now and you've been experiencing failure in your life, I want you to attend this weekend program from Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And I know that your life will never be the same again. And don't forget, child of God, if right now you want a free prophetic word, go to the phone or text this word. Prophetic to number 60777. You know, I'm looking forward to see you this weekend, and I'm looking forward we can be able to come in agreement where your breakthrough is concerned. God bless you, and bye for now.
Kingdom Church presents the anointing of hands. Do you feel as though whatever you do is cursed? Are you experiencing bad luck in everything that you do? Here at the Kingdom Church, we are receiving thousands of testimonies from people around the world that have experienced cursed hands turning into miracle touches. Join us for your testimonies, guaranteed anointing of hands.
God has confirmed this worldwide ministry and Bishop Kleme Arugu through powerful signs and wonders. The anointing upon the man of God break every yoke and remove every heavy burden. So if you are facing witchcraft, spiritual bondage, manage failure, or anything of demonic attacks, then the Kingdom Church is the place you can receive God's grace and experience your healing and deliverance. It is home of champions, winners, and a place for you. This is your Kingdom Church. Winners and a place for you. This is your Kingdom Church.